All right, so for this problem, they just want us to prove, given these two rules, that if f of x